second hand to New Year's resolutions. And there's just no question what this man should do. Take all the time lost, all the days that I cost. Take what I took and give it back.
We are here to witness a very special and very ancient ceremony. It is, at its heart, an exchange of promises between two people who are entering into the most sacred institution established by God for His creation, the institution of marriage. It is much more than a simple agreement or partnership. Marriage is a three-part covenant between a man, a woman, and God. An all-binding contract for life that is entered into as Arlette and Christopher offer and exchange all that they are and all that they have to each other.
I know I can never fulfill expectations perfectly, but I promise to always try. I love you beyond what I can ever truly express, and I promise to always remind you of that. I promise to give you dedication, affirmation, affection, acknowledgement, and truth.
Thank you for all that you are and all that you do for me. I love you as my husband, and I like you as my best friend. Always remember that you are more than enough. Every day I promise to never give up on you. Always I vow to be thankful and grateful for you. I vow to embrace your unapologetic and honest self. I vow to never make you second best and to always make you feel wanted.
Given Christopher a wife who is and will be a perfect helper and supporter. However, Arlette did mention that Christopher is a great cook, much better cook than him. So she's going to let him do all the cooking and she's doing the cleaning.
Committed onto me as a minister of the gospel of the Church of Jesus Christ, I declare that Christopher and Arlette are now husband and wife. Chris, let me kiss your butt. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Christopher and Arlette Lansdowne.